Hey, what's good everyone? My name is Eric. You are at Quebec React. I'm pretty excited to make my first video with you guys. Actually, while I'm in quarantine, as well as you guys, I presume. So, what better way to start off this channel by just starting with COVID mention from Opsin. I've heard a lot about the guy. I know that he's been inspired by Eminem a lot. I'm a big Eminem fan, so let's do it. Let's check that out, guys. I hope you enjoy.
Right now, I'm in Thailand, quarantined, it's a foreign scene. Can't go to the airport and leave, and I thought my whole life was boring. Jeez, excuse me. I'm about to bang my forehead on the floor and scream. The dude I'm staying with's annoying. How much fucking torture can boredom be? Take my ass to the morgue in peace.
Look, bitch, it's 2020. Oh, shit.
Some new bombs and making sure that my competition gon' put a noose on. My aggression ain't really a subtle nuance. I've been in the game 10 years, how can I do wrong? Who's on one? I'm on a savage as usual. I'm
whoa, ho, oh, the dude's got a flow, great lyrics. I love his style. It's kind of aggressive a bit, but it's really, really cool. The way, with his mask and stuff, it's really cool. So far, so good. Love it, guys. By the way, I want a crib like that.
Move, I had rappers to poop on. Now there just ain't many brands I can move on. All because someone ate bad soup in Wuhan. Well, shit. That's what I heard. I don't know what it was mixed with. But for someone to jeopardize everyone's life, man, it must have been fucking delicious. This shit is fucking ridiculous. Can't be with my son or my siblings. The government tripping. My
Fact.
Pussy appointments with dozens of bitches are canceled. Now guess what I'm tugging my dick with? What? My right hand. When I get a tingle inside of my penis.
Whoa, Opsin. Whoa, Opsin. Do you have to be that intimate with us? I mean, I get it. I understand. I mean, quarantine is quarantine, right? No, I'm joking. I love it. It's
you
fun.
You know the lotion is sitting on my nightstand. And when I go to night land. And now I gotta take a weapon, get in groceries. Hopefully motherfuckers know the back of way 40 feet. Don't be jokingly mingling if you happen to notice me. No, I ain't fucking with none of you niggas till the Rona leave. Ugh, get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me. Hey, get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me. I'd have been told y'all niggas back up. Move, you don't wanna see me call back up. No, so get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me.
Okay. We can't. Okay, really love the hook. That's a cool hook, guys. And I really love those the artists that's, you know, complete artists. The guy who's not only a singer, not only a rapper, a complete artist. Love his looks, love the way he spits, love his rhymes. His flow is really cool, so love it. And actually, it's showing us the kind of crib he's got back there. And again, pretty impressive. Let's get back a bit. Really love the COVID mention so far, guys.
I noticed everybody made a TikTok. Oh, we dancing now. And I see about 500-600 new hoes made an OnlyFans account. Get your money, girl. Better get your
Okay. Sorry to cut it off again, but I'm just wondering. I'm not very familiar about the OnlyFans account. I heard it was the... I won't say what I think about. But from what I heard, it's not something that's very decent. Well, I don't know much, so please give me a comment in the comment section, if you please.
This ain't funny, girl. You finna be broke. You don't wanna be a broke bitch. Somebody told me it was the 5G towers, and everybody's immunity spiraling downward. And if it's true, fight the power. The time is now. I gotta divide the crowd from the mindless cowards. I know y'all love when I recite some foul words, especially during the COVID-19 outburst. And I got nothing better to do. Evidence proofs. I'll be spending hours live on IG wowzers. Wait, hold up. Wait, that's strange. I sent a text. Why you ignoring me? I know you got time to reply, bitch. Don't even lie, cause you in the quarantine. Yeah, I know you do.
Fuck.
With your boo. You treating my feelings so morbidly. After this song drop, bitch, I'm blocking you. Don't be surprised when you text that it's going green. How do we deal with a worldwide corruption? I don't know if the media's hyping up shit. Look at the situation our life is stuck in. I got no toilet paper to wipe my butt with.
Okay, wait. I see that preoccupation in Thailand and in Quebec or the U.S., we're still talking about toilet papers, as I see, you know. So, I mean, and what about the 5Gs, guy? He was talking about that technology. It's kind of a conspiracy theory about the fact that it would have caused COVID-19. So, not so sure about that. But anyway, really enjoyed. Let's get back, guys.
Whoever did this is on hops and shitless. God forbid the world gets apocalyptic. Will it end soon? Look at all the odds against it. So don't touch me without my permission. Get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me. Hey, get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me. I done been told y'all niggas back up. Move. You don't wanna see me call back up. No, so get back, move back, step back. Y'all better not touch me. Move.
Hey. Okay, guys, this is it. This was Opson, and it was great. Really enjoyed it. So, was great watching the guy. Like I said, first time for me. Really like the kind of artist he is. So, if you have any suggestion for me to watch, please comment below. And subscribe to my channel, please. It would be really cool to see you guys a little more. So, don't be shy if you want to just suggest me. Let's say something, another kind of song, or it could be hip-hop, it could be whatever you guys want. I trust that you will give me some great suggestion. By the way, sorry about my English, guys. I'm a French-speaking guy who's as English as second language. I'll do my best, I promise. So please, please subscribe, and I'll be waiting for comments and for suggestions. Thank you, guys. See you back soon on Quebec React.